There's a new novel virus they call the corona.
It's through the air, sticks to things like your phone.
If you touch your face, your mouth, your nose, or your iris,
with the germs on your hands, oh, yeah, you can get the virus.
Corona germs can live on surfaces of things, hey, tables, handles, countertops, car keys, and playground swings. If someone sick is next to you, they cough, spit, talk, or gorge you. These are other ways that you could get the sickness too.
May not even know it.
Yeah.
It could take a week or two for you to show it. That's the reason in this season you should have a little patience. So stay at home, cause anyone could be contagious. Don't go to public places, stay away from the crowd, cause now is not the time that you should be going out. Feel a tossing body aches, so feeling short of breath.
Corona's not the kind of thing you wanna catch.
Apart though we're together, alone but not forever. Stay at home, keep your distance for a while, cause this is all over the map.
Wash our hands.
Wet your hands with running water. Use some soap to lather. Wash the front and wash the back, and do it with some swagger. Clean your hands between your fingers and above your wrists. Fingertips and fingernails, you do the Turkish twist.
Don't forget your thumbs, they important too. Count for 20 seconds, nothing less to do. You can pass the time by singing a tune like
happy birthday to you.
When your hands are nice and clean, don't touch the dirty tap. Use your elbow, arm, or a paper towel so the germs don't ever come back.
The virus can hit anyone, but it's riskier for some.
If you contract it, call up your doc.
Call up your doc.